Why not?
I don't want it. What? I don't want it on the World Wide Web.
Why? You do?
Oh, no, mate.
You've got the face for it.
I am.
You have.
Got the face that people want to punch.
Yes.
I know.
Yes.
Well, then I don't want to portray that all over there, do I? And I don't like the mess. It moves.
I'd rather it closed as well.
No, you know when it moves on the telly?
Have I got garlic bread?
Not garlic, just...
garlic.
Spicy, some kind of... How many sugars do you have?
One. Don't tell me you put two in there.
I ain't putting none in. I'm glad I don't.
Now I've got to move my thing.
Why don't you grab that one, eh?
Because I'm not that clever.
Big news, huh? Look at them.
Fuck.
No, I'm giving up. Look at that. How big that one is. Sticks out.
You bastard teabagging it, you prick. You fucked my tea up now. You look how strong that is.
She says he likes his tea bag being left in. Because he likes it strong.
Yeah, not that bad. Put my top soup, you fucking bellend.
Present, chest up.
Huh?
Present.
I'm going to stab you in the eye before. Screwballing.
I've already gone through this.
Screwballing.
I don't know what it means.
Are you coming screwballing with us?
What does that mean? When the ice cream man comes in, there's
a... Are you coming screwballing?
There's a bubbly in the bottom.
You will be the bubbly in the bottom.
Yeah. Can you not sit like this without going?
You put me by a piece of egg on the table.
Oh, then you could have sat there like you normally
like lovers. Opposite you. Gazing into your eyes. I went to say staring and gazing. Fuck's sake.
Listen. Shall we go in? For the proposition, Phil.
Mate, proposition.
Proposition.
You are a prick.
So we're going to business together.
No, there's no fucking way I would ever go. We have the perfect shop, the perfect place. I've been looking at that for like 40
there.
Years.
You didn't even know. You ain't been fucking looking very good then, have you? Because you didn't even know it was for sale.
No. But then.
Well then.
But then, as soon as it's for sale. Phil, we got out of that shop.
Yeah. I said there's our next staff.
Yeah.
The Black Country Kitchen, would have called it.
No, we fucking wouldn't.
Yes, we would.
The Black Country Kitchen.
Yeah.
Oh, that's inviting.
Yeah. Black Country Kitchen.
What's
really the fucking kitchen? Breakfast.
Washing off it. What do you do in the kitchen? Washing up.
Yeah.
And if you tease like that, it's all over.
He's giving me a right bollock kick now.
Why?
Because he left the tea bag in the cup.
No, he put two in there.
Is it jet lag?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.